Glenn Liu. Jackie Lacey says she still does want to serve the public. She spoke out today, as did protesters a short time ago. Jackie Lacey and her husband say they both are sorry about what happened, but tell us they were afraid at the time. Cell phone video did capture, though, the moment her husband had a gun on protesters.
Morning.
Get off of my porch. I will shoot you. Get off of my porch.
Can you tell Jackie Lacey that we're here?
I don't care who you are. Get off of my porch.
Black Lives Matter protesters rang the doorbell just after 5:30 this morning, saying they went to District Attorney Jackie Lacey's home in Granada Hills to demand a meeting with her after years of trying to set one up. Her husband answered the door with a firearm out of fear, according to the district attorney.
We expect that people will exercise their First Amendment right. But our home is our sanctuary.
Activists have criticized Jackie Lacey for refusing to prosecute law enforcement officers in a number of high-profile cases, hence wanting to meet, something Lacey says she is willing to do.
In the past, I have offered to meet with Black Lives Matters, but I felt it should be either one-on-one or a small group. They have rejected those offers.
Both Jackie Lacey and her husband are sorry for what happened.
His response was in fear, and now that he realizes what happened, he wanted me to say to the protesters, the person that he showed the gun to, that he was sorry.
Shortly after Jackie Lacey spoke, Black Lives Matter representatives held a news conference about this morning's incident as well.
So these barricades, us being threatened, us being traumatized this morning, is how she chooses to react as a public official to people who want to hold her accountable for her not doing her job.
So far, no arrests have been made in this incident, and because of the district attorney and her husband's involvement, it will be investigated by an outside agency. That's the very latest here in downtown. I'm Erin Myers. I'll send it back to you in the studio.